Charles Boyd is first introduced to us from a page in the 1893 Lawrence College Sovereign, the year he graduated. It begins, "The above-mentioned individual brightened this mundane sphere by his arrival on the 27th of November, 1871. It was noticed that upon making his debut, he bore a curling iron in one little fist, in the other a hand mirror, and he has been using them assiduously ever since." While a student at Lawrence, Charlie became interested in the paper industry. After 12 years of working for others, he founded Charles S. Boyd Paper Company in Kaukauna, and in 1907, he established the Appleton Coated Paper Company in order to produce coated paper. This 1917 photo shows the original office and part of the mill on North Mead Street in Appleton. Note the horse and wagon which were used to haul paper from Bergstrom Paper Company in Neenah and Kimberly Clark in Kimberly. In 1920, the mill boasted three super calendars. All coated paper had to be sent through a machine designed to smooth out paper for a good printing surface. The mill whistle, first blown in 1907, sounded off at the start of and finish of each workday. But that ended when Mr. Boyd learned that it cost $24 worth of steam each day to blow the whistle. There was only one exception. If there was a Republican presidential candidate, such as Ike Eisenhower, going past the mill, then the whistle was put into action. In 1947, the horse and wagon from an earlier era were replaced by a Mack truck, and a new laboratory building had been added. Charles Boyd would no doubt be very pleased and astonished to know how his company has grown in the past 94 years. 11 parcels of land were acquired circling the original plant in order to expand the business. There are currently 2,630 employees, 70 salespeople, and 8 regional distribution centers. This thermal coater is one of 15 at the Appleton plant. Because of its size, speed, multiple coating stations, and innovative design, it is the most technically advanced thermal coater anywhere. The West Carrollton Mill in Ohio is the focus of the company's recycling operations. It features extensive waste paper processing and de-inking operations. The mill's three paper machines produce carbonless base stock and finished carbonless paper products. The Roaring Spring Mill in Pennsylvania is a fully integrated pulp and paper mill with three paper machines, which primarily produce NCR paper-based stock. Mr. Boyd was born in Appleton, Wisconsin in 1871 and died in 1952. He was 50 years old when his only child, Martha, was born, shown here in 1924 at age 3. He is survived by 2 grandchildren and several great-grandchildren.